We have a big tomato section.
Okay.
With different tomatoes. Right here we have peppers.
If you drive by 785 West Liberty in Chesaning, you'll see this, a free produce stand. And somewhere close by, its founder, Cadence Haney.
I feel like fresh fruits and vegetables should be available to everybody, no matter if they can't get them or if they just need them.
Haney is also Little Miss Saginaw County. The produce stand is part of her community outreach, but she'd trade in her sash and crown for overalls and a trowel any day. Cadence's mom, Tara Williams.
And the fact that an 11-year-old is saying and doing this, I think, you know, we should fuel her.
The goal of the stand is to take what you need and give what you can, but you better get it while it's hot.
We've had a lot of new things on the stand, and we've had a lot of things completely just poof because of how many people like them.
And she even had me trying new veggies from her garden. Purple beans.
You open, am I supposed to crack these open, or?
You can just take a bite out of them, actually.
You can eat the skin and everything. Oh my god, you just went right for it.
I mean, that's what you do.
And there's already been a local impact.
All the neighborhood kids, one day we looked out, they're all around the stand grabbing stuff and snacking, trying. And I just thought, she just got all those kids to want fresh produce.
Cadence's favorite? Cherry tomatoes. Fresh off the vine, of course.
Cheers.
In Chesaning, Trevor Sahaki, WNEM TV5.